Golden Garner. Not what I would have chosen, but I'm not unhappy with it. Got Yasuo, but I think I will look again. Unless, you know, I get one of the augment, trait augments, I should say. I will probably stick with that Behemoth, Frontline, or maybe Warden. I did get good the fact that I got... Don't really want to buy anything, but I'll buy these two. We'll set it up. Just in case. I don't... Yasuo could be good, so I might just save that. What do I want to? Has anyone else got a Duelist? They got a Yasuo. It does give me a 3-star, so I'll put it in. And I've never done Dragon Lord, so I will buy that. Alright, we won't build an item yet because we don't know what we're going for. Fated Early could work. Oh. Okay. Nothing else. So that is a Hand of Justice. Could I do Reaper Behemoth? Yes, I can. And actually, that, I think that works better. I'm going to put that in, and we'll put you in as well. By you, we'll put you in. Oh, it doesn't make sense right now. I will make a Duelist you, and I will sell the rest of you. And Karzix, you are going to be my winner. Winner. Chicken dinner. Ione and Kane. So we're going to want the Shen as well. And we're going to want Yorick, and then we're going to want Born. That's what we're aiming for. Oh yeah, I could have. I forgot. Yeah, I could have just boosted up. Why did I go for that? I don't know. I'm my bullet. We are the kids with the kids. Better run. Not the start I wanted to have. But we can put in Yorick next round. And then we have Behemoth too. But, yeah, we're good. I'll put that on him because that will be taken off him and put onto either. Now, what is my priority here? Is it going to be Reaper? Oh, it's got to be Reaper 4 because it bleeds for 45% bonus true damage over the 3 seconds. That is way more important than Behemoth 4. Yeah. Okay, so that's a... that's not even anything right now. Why have you not put on the Hand of Justice onto your Aatrox at least, even if you're not going to use him? Like, surely that's what you do, because Aatrox with a fist is just super powerful. I won one, lost one. That's fine. Hopefully we can build and continue a win from here. Nothing right now. Check something. Noise. So far, so good. Trying to get my WoW. Kind of like, oh, I'm trying to get my WoW legendary weapon. Oh, okay. I was like, WoW legendary weapon. But no, you meant Warcraft, didn't you? That's fair. Hopefully, you get it. Oh, I cannot wait until I get the multi-stream in effect. That will be so cool. Okay, they've already got a bard. The hell? Oh, I went for the Reapers, didn't I? Yeah. Go on, you've got this. Yes, 95% crit chance at the end there. That is insane. Oh, right. So I be artifacts. Okie dokie. Oh, my God. I want suspicious trench coat. I want suspicious trench coat or cutlass. Cutlass could be really good, actually. All right, I went cutlass. And if I put that onto a Yone, oh my God, I could put it onto the Yone. So then he's already in that back line. I like that plan. Oh! Thresh! Welcome, welcome. That is a very... I am happy with that. Screw it, I'm putting everything onto this. He's not in the right position. He's gonna die. He's already behind them, though. So they're kind of doing similar, but I'm doing it better. Oh my God, what is the crit? Jesus Christ. Every time he would kill someone or gets a takedown, it will improve his crit. 167, Jesus. Beautiful. Remember? Oh, I can buy that now. I'm getting interest. It's all right. It is all... Oh, there's Shen. Shen for the ghostly. Yeah, we'll ramp up by one. No more rerolls. I've only rerolled once, which in these early stages, really happy with. Which I needed to get a champ that kind of fit into the comp I wanted to build. I'm kind of trying to build comps, I'm going to use a league term, to that scale, really. Ones that will continue to deliver for as you evolve them. That's a suspicious trench coat for the Yorick. Ah, damn it. I forgot to put them in the back. Doesn't matter. Oh, yes. Oh, all the little tiny Yoricks. Oh, well, I think I still win this, to be honest. My Karzix is just a terror in the... 187% critical strike. That is just like, you know... Hello, you're dead. Goodbye. Basically. Right, no rerolls. We'll let it increase and then we'll push for level 8 next time. We'll get Behemoth 4. I would have liked Reaper 4 by then, but, you know, I can't wish for everything. No, this is... I may have found something. Oh, and I've just realized it actually puts their cutlass into the ground, which is nice, as they teleport back in. We're going to need some good. So we got a needlessly large rod. Okay, I could put in healing onto them. One, two, three. Down by one, but that's fine. And yeah, I've committed. I've got to build it now. So we're going to hit gold next time. Do I want to reroll? I will reroll once. Oh, it's a Karzix 3 and a Yone waiting in sight. So who are the ones? Who are the... Oh, Malphite will be replaced by Ornn. That's the change. I was like, hang on, what change am I going to make? That's a powerful-looking bard. But it seems So much healing. Just what you want to see. Jump to him. See, this is where I wish I could have like a golden grabber. Reaper emblem. No point. You know what? I would rather have an artifact. Oh! Brilliant. I get my Yone. Yone, you go in. You get a spectral cutlass and you go straight into their back line. Oh my god. That was one reroll there. We're getting somewhere. We are really getting some really strong items now. If I can get more card, either I get a remover or I get another 2-star Kha'Zix, I'll then replace them. What does that do? That is Blighted Jewel, dealing magic damage, reduces the target's magic resist by 3. That's decent. My Yone is already in the back line. And has been given... Oh my god, I didn't even realize that. Perfection. One more. Nah, nothing there. Okie dokie. Well, let me... You just wound, don't you? Yeah, so... Put that on you. Jesus Christ. And while he's not in field, we'll put that on you. Oh, why are you an extra one away? I'm on a 6 win streak. Oh, I've lost that now because I've mentioned it. Oh my god, my Reapers are immediately in that back line. Just destroying. And then they get to come back in. Oh my god. It's a fated comp, this. I'm against a very strong Yasuo. But my Reapers are just destroying. Spectral Cutlass with Reapers is absolutely broken. I cannot wait till I get Reaper 4. There's a Thresh, there's a Yorick. Thresh is gone. Shen is my next option then. If I can't get Shen, who do I want? Probably the Cogmore for the armor. Alright, no one took that. Thank God. Alright, so that's going to be a Shen 2. Just what we needed. That's Kane 4. I will put Kane in. Gives me the Ghostly. I'm sorry, yeah, we're gonna have to swap you off. Reaper 4 with these two cutlasses, I think it's just going to be so much more impactful. If needs be, I will push to get the... Oh my god, the Caitlyn! What was that? I'm straight into their back line. It doesn't exist. My god. Oh, you love to see it. Holy crap. Now they're going to do that bleed damage of 45%. Yone's going to... Yone has 100%, so every time he gets a takedown, it's going to improve the critical strike damage by 5, I think, each time. Right, it's going to deal more and more damage. Grants you 2. I'm going to go defense because I actually need some tank items for my Shen. Yay! Finally. Yeah, do two of them. One roll. Nothing there. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Oh. Let's see if we can get another win. But yeah, my teleportation. Because my crit chance for... I don't care about crit chance on Kane because when he transforms, he gains 30%. So there's no need for me to put give him crit items. Oh, I'm straight into that backline. You love to see it. They transformed on their TP away. Well, this will be a video, I feel. Oh my god, this is just next. Oh my god, this is just next level. Vibing to the stream, vibing to the wins. And there was still significant improvement to be made. I have to 2-star all my champs still. That's still to occur. Yeah, I didn't mean to. Bahamas. Kha'Zix. Alright, well, damn the 1% chance. And it was Isaiah McCann. Love it. Oh, crap. Someone's meant to go in. Thresh. Oh, wait. No, Thresh is better. Cause realistically, I'm going to get rid of Malphite. Yeah, Heavenly would be nice, but no point, really. Wait. Yay! Alright, let's... Well, yeah, I will take them. I'll take that. Alright, no more. No more for any more. I could increase attack speed, but that's really best on my kindred. Who is now one away. We're near the top. We have a strong position right now. We gotta hope we can continue it. Right, so the fact that they can TP straight into that back line. They got out alive, which is the crucial thing. Go on. Who's that? Oh, it's Kiana. Oh, yeah, that's going to be... But never mind. 162. Jesus Christ. I think more Omnivamp actually is the call. Sell you, buy you, roll you. Nope, nothing there. Cool. I think if we can, we will survive for as long as we can in stage 4. One Kane, one Yone gives me. That is that damage dealer's dealt with. Like. Oh, the bleed damage! Oh my god! When I'm talking about maximizing my wins, this is like it. So much true damage. Which means I should be able to just rip through everything right now. I could have gone ghostly, but I'm not guaranteed. Ghostly only works if I can guarantee getting another emblem. If I can't, no point. Right, we're on an 11 win streak. This might be a YouTuber. Alright, backline, Storyweaver has been dealt with. Killed them, frontline. Oh, they've got a magic. Who's that in the middle? Oh, it's a Galio. Galio with all the resistance in the world. Who's been taunted. It's not what you want to have. Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright. We've done something there. Really, really, really done something. Everybody wants to be my enemy. Anything there I want? No. Or is there? Oh, obviously, two tiers. We'll get the tiers, because then that's a guaranteed fist, which I can then add on to. No, I'll keep it on Kha'Zix, because Kha'Zix does not have much else going for them. I don't really want it on them. I would like a... Jesus. Oh, my God. A Bloodthirster onto my cane rather than that. Oh, sell you. That means I get to roll once more. I am now one away from a Shen 3 once again. I'll buy it now, actually, because I might as well get rid of that mouth. I'm not going to use it, because there's other options. Ooh, Mythic. But I forget my back. They're in the back line already. What is this? What is this game? Oh, I can buy my Yone. Yone, that's a Yorick. All I'm waiting for now. Oh, Jesus Christ. Must be the luck of the stream, because I am not normally this lucky. Like, I have struggled this set, I'll be honest. It's not been... It hasn't... Set 10, I kind of just, like... it was an intuitive, I got it. But this... Oh, that on. Well, it feels more or less a foregone conclusion. I'm going to get my win, because... The damage my team does, that's someone else out. Like, it's the true damage. The true damage is just insanity. So I've got to level 8, but I don't have someone I can put in. So for now, I'm going to put in an Annie. Never mind, I'll put in Behemoth and actually do it proper. If I can get a Behemoth emblem, absolutely, I will bring in... Annie. But really, I should go Fated, so that could have been them. Oh, that's some more good items for my Shen. Shen 3! You are never gonna die. I'm never gonna give you up. I'll never go around and desert you. Oh, Teemo, go away. I don't want. On! There we are. Sell you, buy you, hold you, put that on you. Oh. I've got Dryad, Behemoth 4, Reaper 4, getting the Dryad now, so I'll be getting the extra heat. Oh, they're in the back line. I keep forgetting they go. Jesus Christ! What is that? These are like the most maximal of wins you can get. Like, oh, this work could be very, very good. Yaza Yone, yeah, sure. Chuck him on the list. Yeah, right. Nope, nothing else. All right, rank up. Stick at 40. Don't want to push too far. I don't want to get cocky or anything right now. I'll swap them around. So, but oh god, I'm really struggling with the words. What's the word I want to say? Oh, this is a struggle. I'm struggling. They haven't instantly died. Oh, never mind. Oh, that was a big amount of damage. But no, we continue to absolutely destroy. Bloody hell. Someone's out, so there's only five left. Yeah, I'll take that. Yeah. I'll take an Udyr and I'll replace that. And I'll save it because I've got an another. Oh, what is happening this game? The fact I've got a Kha'Zix and a Kindred so far up. Oh, what? 2.5k true damage from my Shen. What are you doing? We're in their back line. We kill them. Oh no, I'm dead. My Yone has died. That is a bit, holy shit, I'm struggling. Go on, Shen. For some reason you're like, Jesus Christ, would they not die? I mean, we should kill him eventually, but like, oh, there we are. It took a bit of time, but we got there in the end. Oh, there's the ice cream van, but it is February. Bloodthirster. Yeah, I'll take that Bloodthirster. My Shen is now my top damage. That was not what I was anticipating. Ah, damn it. All right, well, try to play fair. I'll go for... I'll put that onto my cane. I brilliant. 4-star cane. Just what I want. Oh, this is the tough game because it's got the big, that's a big Yone with the constant. Oh no, this might be it. This could be the first loss. I think it is against a person who's, I think they're last. Yeah, they're on one health. Well played. So that was like 16, 17 wins in a row. Something absolutely ridiculous like that. So, snapshot my team at the moment. But we are another top four, so we'll take the wins. I'm surprised because my cane... Go on. Oh, that's a Tom Kent that just keeps not dying. Oh. All right, Kane now top damage, not my Shen, as it should be. Because that is it's ridiculous. Is there a need for me to push for anything? No, I don't think so. I'm still on 1-star, so I need to level them up. And my... I like it how I'm such a melee comp. I'm glad I did not go. You know what? Yeah, Kha'Zix Street does not impact me anywhere near as much. You're a magic fighter. Gotta give you that. Which is the superior item. Right. I'll sell you and I'll put you in. That's a Yorick 3. That's a lot of tankiness. We're straight in their back line. Oh, Kiana. That's a Kiana 3. Holy shit. I did not realize that. Whoa. Yeah, I'm losing to this Heavenly team. Heavenly is doing well. But I'm fine. I can lose quite a few of these games in a row. Go on, lose. That's another top 3. If I can get Kane 3. All right, no. I'll search down into the 20. All right. Sell you. One more search. Nothing there. Okay, we are looking for Kane.
Do they have Kane?
No. Do they have Kane?
It's two. One heavenly team, one mythic team.
That's what I'm up against here. But if I can get a Kane 3. Get rid of the healing from... Go on. We can win this. This is a winnable one.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, this is a good battle. Well, they win, though. Come on. I would very much like... Oh, but choose to reroll. Well, I'm just going to reroll till I find... I will reroll for Yone as well. A new deer. No more. I mean, is there a point me keeping this thresh? No, it's not. One more Yone. It's the next return, so I've got time. I lose against this team. They're going against a Kiana. But unfortunately, that's the only way I can put my... my Kane? Oh, Kane TP'd back. I thought he died. That's a huge kill. Come on, get some kills. Well, they win. They could beat this. I don't know they beat it. We'll have to see how this goes because they're both healing. It's the Wukong. Can Wukong finally beat? No, he died. Oh my God. Clutch moment at the end there. That's another Kane. I'll take that Kane if you wouldn't mind. With the Titan's Resolve as well. So I'll chuck that onto my Udyr. Oh my God, that's Kane 3. Can I find Yone 3? No, not yet. But holy crap. Holy crap. I'm against you. So you go... You know what? Where he TPs is not so bad. I'm okay with him TPing to that bot. He's going to TP right into the heart of them. But he doesn't know it's a 3-star. They don't realize he's 3-star. Oh my God. 15k damage. That's a 15k damage. Holy shit. And I can still find a Yone 3 to ramp this up. Do they kill this? I don't know you kill this Tahm Kench. They're getting lower and lower each time they did finally, but they survive on 2 health. Oh my God, right, this is my last chance to find Kane. I could get an entire 2-star Kha'Zix. No, it's just not there. Not on the cards. Well, this game has absolutely blown everything I thought possible out the water. Let's see how Kane does. So Kane's on the other side now. He's going to TP in. And murder. That's what that was. That was a murder. Yone's gone in. Kane's... Like, oh, Jesus Christ. We absolutely just destroyed... 19k damage. What is... Oh, and I win. Holy shit. I only lost 4 games that entire thing. What the fuck?
that?
Spectral Cutlass. That's going to be a YouTube.
If you head to SquideyTFT,
that's going to be the YouTube episode. Oh my God.